Across Victoria, more and more communities have started generating their own renewable energy locally, thanks to people power. On behalf of the Victorian Government, Sustainability Victoria's Community Power Hubs program helped more than 40 communities bring their local energy projects to life. More than 1.4 megawatts of solar was installed, reducing energy bills by more than $207,000 each year and benefiting thousands of Victorians. These projects created jobs, saved money, and increased energy self-reliance, proving that sometimes the most sustainable option is to make the power where you use it. The program reached all corners of Victoria as far as Mallacoota, where the community installed panels at their local water treatment plant, saving thousands on energy bills.
A number of us got together to future-proof our home, which for us was reducing our environmental footprint as well as reducing any ongoing costs that we might have into the future as best we can.
Over in Yay, the panels installed by the Hume Community Power Hub keep the lights on, the wheels turning, and the kettle hot for the local pottery studio. They're also estimated to save nearly $2,000 a year on bills. The large-scale installations at the Bendigo Woolen Mills will offset more than 96 tonnes of greenhouse gases each year, as well as saving almost $19,000. And the impacts won't stop there, as the savings from this project, like many others, are added to a revolving fund. The almost $13,000 yearly savings from the new panels at the YMCA Stadium in Geelong are going towards keeping the centre accessible to all.
The message from the community is that they want to participate, but it's got to be affordable. So looking at a project like this that could help reduce our costs absolutely stacks up.
The revolving fund's able to continue to fund other community projects into the future. So that impact just is able to continue again and again.
The Community Power Hub program is just one way we've put power into the hands of communities and supported them to become more sustainable. And with 145 new ideas sparked through this program, the future of community energy looks bright. Visit sustainability.vic.gov.au to find out more about how we're supporting communities to create their own sustainable future.